Hello?
Claudia?
Harland, is that you?
Yeah, it's me. Calling you up on this newfangled cell phone thing.
Oh, my goodness.
As you know...
You sound so close.
Yeah, I wish it was, I tell you. Wish I was back there with you. I'm traveling around, as you know, and checking up on these franchises. Well, franchisers seem to be pretty good, but some of these other regular restaurants I went to, just as a point of comparison, well, they certainly leave a lot to be desired.
Well, honey, they've got a lot to live up to.
Well, yeah, well, they're all doing fine. The KFC's what I've gone to already. But I tell you what, this sort of reminds me of the old days when you and I was still just getting our restaurant started. You remember back then, don't you?
Oh, of course I do. We were cooking out of the back of that flatbed.
Yeah, that's right. Well, I tell you what, I thought about that flatbed because I ate at some other place. Just one of these roadside places, not too different from what we had. I ordered up a chicken fried steak, and, well, you know, they gave me something that tasted like shoe leather.
Oh, well, that's just horrible, honey. I hope it wasn't someone's shoe. You know, nowadays, you never know what you're going to get.
Yeah, that's the truth. That's the truth. Here are my old dog there barking. Is he,
Oh, yeah. The hound dogs are barking. I think they're on to some rabbits out there.
Oh, I see. Boy, I sure do miss you, Claudia. It's hard for me out on the road, you know, and they got me out here for another couple of weeks running the circuit. You sure you're safe out there? It seems like Blue's getting pretty ornery.
Oh, he is. He keeps me safe, though. He keeps all the intruders out.
Well, that's good. The last thing you want is a stranger inside your home. Hope I don't feel like a stranger in my home when I come back, it being
you
so long.
You might when you come back if I don't know if I'll recognize you.
I reckon you, of all people, would recognize me with or without the white suit. Even without.
Oh, Harlan.
Well, sure is nice talking to you and hearing your voice.
You too, Harlan. I miss you.
I love you a lot, Claudia. Tell old Blue and Zizzix out there that I love them too, in my way.
I will. Boys, the Colonel's calling. He loves you. They said they love too.